never been an extrovert, but I'm still breathing.